Hi students, class 10, example sum 4.13. D and E are respectively the points on the side of AB and AC. D and E are the points on the side of AB and AC of a triangle ABC such that the point AB is equal to the total point of AB. This is AB is equal to 5.6 centimeter. And then AD is given as 1.4 centimeter, right? And then AC, the point total point of A to C is 7.2 centimeter, and the AE is given as 1.8 centimeter. Show that the DE is parallel to BC. We want to show that this DE is parallel to the line BC. Let's check it. We want to prove the term DE is parallel to BC means, first of all we want to show that AD divided by DB is equal to AE divided by AC, right? First of all we want to prove that AD divided by DB is equal to AE divided by AC. If these terms are equal, then we can say DE is parallel to BC, otherwise it is not parallel, right? Let's see, here AD is given as 1.4 centimeter. Now what is DB? DB means total is 5.6. In 5.6 we subtract 1.4, the remaining is the number. So 5.6 minus 1.4, we get 4.2. This is 4.2 centimeter. Here the value of AC is total 7.2, up to A to E is 1.8. we want to find the remaining is 7.2 minus 1.8. So 12 minus 8 is 4, 6 minus 1 is 5. So 5.4. This term is 5.4 centimeter. Now we check it. In triangle ABC, AD divided by DB is equal to AE divided by EC. Let me take it as the term. If the LHS equal to RHS means, we can say D is parallel to BC. Now AD is equal to 1.4. And DB is equal to 4.2 is equal to AE is equal to 1.8 divided by EC is equal to 5.4. Now multiply the terms by 10, we get 14 divided by 42 and 18 divided by 54. Just forget about the decimal places. Here 14 ones are 14 threes are 42, right? So 1 by 3 is equal to here 18 ones are. Here 18 threes are 54, so 1 by 3. So LHS equal to RHS, therefore AD divided by LHS equal to RHS, therefore AD divided by DB is equal to AE divided by AC by converse of basic proportionality theorem, that is BPT. DE is parallel to BC, hence proved, right? By the converse of BPT we can say DE is parallel to BC. Thank you students. Hi students, class 10, example sum 4.14. in the figure 4.38, DE is parallel to AC and DC is parallel to AP. Prove that BE divided by EC is equal to BC divided by CP. The diagram is given like this. So this is the diagram that is given. In a triangle of ABP, DE is parallel to AC and DC is parallel to AP. Let's see the answer. So this is the diagram. Let me split it into two diagrams. First of all, ABP. First I draw the triangle, that is the bigger triangle, that is ABP. Imagine this is BAP and then the line DC is parallel to AP. The line DC is parallel to AP, that is given, right? And then another triangle we are going to take, that is ABC. ABC is another triangle. This is the triangle of ABC. For this, DE is the parallel side. DE is parallel to AC and DC is parallel to AP, that is given. So the given is DE is parallel to AC and DC is parallel to AP. So in the given diagram, I have split it into two. Separately we have draw the diagram. So we want to prove this is equal. First of all, I take this triangle. In triangle ABP, in triangle ABP, DC is parallel to AP, that is given by BPT, by basic proportionality theorem, right? BC divided by CP is equal to BD divided by DA, right? BC divided by CP is equal to BD divided by DA. Just imagine, this is the basic proportionality theorem. We are applying the basic proportionality theorem here. Just imagine we have the triangle like this. BC divided by CP and then BD divided by DP. Let me take it as equation number 1. Right? Why? When we are going to use this formula? By the condition the DC is parallel to AP, then only we are using the basic proportionality theorem, equation 1. And then next we see this diagram. In triangle, what is the triangle? ABC. In triangle ABC, the condition given is DE is parallel to AC. DE is parallel to AC. The condition is DE parallel to AC. Again, by BPT, basic proportionality theorem, BE divided by EC is equal to BD divided by DA. Let I take the equation number 2. By using the first and second equation, see here BD divided by DA, right? Here also we have BD divided by DA. By from 1 and 2, first and second equation, we can write from 1 and 2, we can write BE divided by EC is equal to, in the place of BD divided by DA, instead of BD divided by DA, we have the another value, BC divided by CP. Right? This is the, we want to prove that BE divided by EC is equal to BC divided by CP. Hence, proved. Right? Try to separate the given diagrams by the triangles, different triangles. It is very easy to find out the values, right? By basic proportionality theorem. Thank you, students.